Hey, Pastor Steve Waldron here with a commentary on Isaiah by Paul Heaton. Now, this is one of those, like I call them, it's King's Publishing Company, but it's kind of the independent, fundamentalist, very conservative publishing. And there's just, you know, hundreds upon hundreds of very good commentaries and books and theological books that haven't gone through mainstream publishing, you know, and some people won't read anything unless it came through mainstream publishing. And I think they're losing out on, you know, a wealth of information, because who says the mainstream is right? Usually the mainstream is wrong. I had a friend of mine, one of his favorite sayings was, a million Chinese can't be wrong. And one time I told him, I said, yes, they can. The Bible says straight's the gate, narrow's the way. And so it really, he was like, you know, you're exactly right. So this is an example. And so you're going to have things like, I was just looking through Against Rome. It's going to be just a very straightforward, conservative, biblical commentary. You're not going to have to worry. He's not going to be explaining away the Bible. He's not going to be saying that verse shouldn't be there. It should be translated this way. Now, we would have some disagreements in some theology. And, you know, he even goes in to this, he said they spend their time correcting the English with the Hebrew and Greek and stealing from the reader the truth of the text. And that's true. So this is just an example. This Isaiah by Paul Heaton. He's written some other good books and just good stuff. So God bless you. Keep studying to show yourself approved.